Denver police are investigating an overnight shooting downtown that left three people injured. It happened in the 1500 block of Market Street. Those three were taken to the hospital. Investigators are trying to find out what led up to that shooting. No word yet on any suspects.